This is myofascial release of the ITB. You have this structure on each side of your body. It's a thick fibrous tissue that runs from the hip to the outside part of your knee. To perform, lay on the side of your body on the foam roll, working between the knee and the hip, ensuring that you're not on the joints themselves. Go back and forth approximately 10 times on one side of the body, then switch and do the opposite.